Okay, and good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and whatever time zone you're in. Welcome back to Genshin Impact 1. It hasn't been, like, too long with Genshin Impact. I think it's been, less than a year, maybe a couple months, maybe 6 months, or I'm not sure. Anyway, I think this is going to be the, just for today, this will be the other G section we'll focus on, because I kind of want to get back to Rumbleverse, so like Game of Thrones, we're going to just do one video of Genshin Impact, then move on to Rumbleverse for pretty much the remainder of the day. Probably do two more videos, and then we'll call it quits. The verdict video, I think I'll do tomorrow on Rumbleverse, even though it'll be a short review. I think I played enough matches that I can give a clear verdict on that. But, like I mentioned, Rumbleverse is the first half. Second half is going to be going back to Horizon freaking Zero Dawn, and I'm excited about that. Because of Horizon Forbidden West, of course. So, of course, leave a like, comment, or subscribe, and enjoy the peaceful music, because Genshin Impact has beautiful music.
Welcome to Mondstadt. Thank you. You're back. Looks like you got the intel.
Yes and no. It's a lot more complicated than that. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What do you make of it?
Riddles. How quaint. Let me think. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. As for the 6-armed giants...
Giant crabs!
Aside from asking just where we would find giant crabs, crabs have 8 legs, not 6. Hey, that's smart. A windmill has 6 blades. It fits.
Wow, that makes sense!
So out of the 3 windmills, 2 are close to the statue. The other one is guarding...
Ooh! This one Paimon knows the treasure!
Let's hope it's really that simple.
Come on! Let's go take a look around that windmill!
If I'm right, the location described by the clue is the windmill the furthest away from the statue. I'm not completely certain, though. If I'm right, the location...
Please be quiet within the premises and refrain from making a you
The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. There's another map! More riddles? Paimon's dizzy already! Oh no! Paimon used up all her brain juice! Paimon will let you have all the fun, or you could get Kaya to help!
She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed.
Any idea what that means?
Is this some page stripped from a love novel that you just happened to find?
Oh, so it's not a clue. No wonder someone as clever as Paimon wasn't able to get it.
I'm just joking.
Take this more seriously, Kaya.
This riddle is hard to figure out. Clear spring. Is it referring to Springvale? Passion rushing through the clear spring. So when does passion rush through a clear spring? Not a bad idea. Like when there's a waterfall, for example. It appears the solution to this enigma relates to the waterfall behind Springvale. Only the clear spring that blesses Mondstadt can reveal the passion described here. And the heart of the waterfall must refer to the cliff on the left side of the waterfall. I noticed it once when I was out on patrol in the area. The ending, cold and alone, probably has something to do with cryo, which can be controlled by a vision. You should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you. It's nothing. If a knight of Favonius couldn't even answer a riddle, how could we be trusted to solve criminal mysteries?
Let's go take a look in Springvale. We'll leave you to your criminal mysteries. Leave you to solving your criminal mysteries.
Huh.
Is this an answer from this world?
you can't keep up with me.
Your luck.
Disappear!
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Blitz.
Dodge this!
It sure took a lot of work. But in all fairness, this treasure map really is terrible. It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now... Paimon believes that there is no need. Let's go for it. Don't want anyone else to get there before we do. Like the treasure hoarders Gaia told us about. Anyways, Paimon just wants to borrow the sword, too. No, you heard nothing. Paimon just wants to see it. Definitely not to become super mega powerful and do nothing but play. All right, Paimon will save the chit-chat for later. Arcadian treasure hunt, here we go! The Arcadian ruins. Is it just me? Or does it look plain? Oh, Paimon gets it! The perfect disguise is always in plain sight! Kaya's grandpa sure is impressive. Oh, mice! It's no time to get suspicious. We're close! Hurry, the treasure is waiting for us! Thank you.